Sabin, this defense, they know that they have to be at their very best when they're taking on a team here that's in the midst of a winning streak that's now stretched over multiple months, not weeks, months.
Come on, come on. Hey!
This one around.
gets him 15 on the first down.
Let's go. First one, second chance. Go. First and 10. situation, but I have to give credit to the defense. They were brought out in a really tough situation, so give them credit to hold them to three. That's a pretty nice accomplishment.
This season.
6.
Here we go, set, 19, Lyon, Cougar 19. On the set, 79 Broncos, 18 Pioneer, 19 Titans, 19 Titans. Ready, check.
Line of scrimmage, the 37.
Check, Matt. Check, Matt.
Yards the
back from 60.
Ready?
Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. They'll be looking to make amends for the events of a moment ago.
Ready? Check, bomb pass, check, bomb pass.
Rattler. 18 Rattler.
Okay.
60! Grab 60!
They can smell victory, Paul. They can see it. But certainly we're not done yet. Your defense still has three timeouts, and after this, it's a very slim lead they hold it on to.
And let's face it, the easiest way to get this done, challenge your ground game. Challenge your offensive line, your tight ends, your receivers. Anyone who's going to lay down a block, don't let there be penetration, because they're going to stack the line of scrimmage.
Cut that key! Cut that key!
If you can do that, they can burn their timeouts.
So here we go. Maybe the biggest kick of the game forthcoming. This to swell the lead to six. And I don't think this has the carry. It does not. It's no good. And that will keep this a three-point game.
Well, that was a show of support to even allow him to attempt to make that kick. And you know if he did, that would tie the NFL record. That's a heck of a shot.
Yeah, it would have been a big deal. But a little bit short. As they hit the 10-win mark now at 10-5. And they'll get to stay put for a few days as they'll host the Denver Broncos next week. Meanwhile, for the Vikings, this was basically just an exhibition game for them as they'd already clinched home field advantage. And they'll try to get back on the beam next week as they'll head to Tampa to take on the Bucs.